They played so hard, kept believing in each other. Physically tough, mentally tough, kept battling. Shots started to fall. We started to get some stops. I'm just so proud of this group.
Talk about, I mean, in the third quarter, it was looking a little iffy there, but it seemed like you guys kept your composure and felt like you were still going to come back and win the game.
We did. They played great. To their credit, Ballard played great tonight. I mean, they made shot after shot, inside, outside, you know, and but our guys just stayed the course, kept playing hard, kept believing in what we do and in each other, and what a great win.
You got down 12. And
how about that, huh? That'll be fun. That's going to be great.
You got down 12 and Nathan just really,
what?
You got down 12 and Nathan really seemed to just really assert himself there down the stretch.
He did. Nathan did a great job. That was a complete team effort, and they got it done with defense. We got big stops and big rebounds, got some steals, just a great comeback.
What can you take from that first inning?